Hey there, time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. That's why I'm here, that's why you're here, and we've got Jared Harris. Jared Harris, a wonderful actor. If you saw him in Benjamin Button, he played a strange sea captain with all kinds of handmade tattoos on his body. And I've never forgotten that performance. In any case, oh dear, this one's torn off. But, oh no, it's all right, it's complete enough. Part of the fortune is still embedded in the cookie, which just shows what kind of a hurry they were in China. Maybe they were trying to get away because they had the coronavirus and they were trying to get out of the factory. Each day, which means that this is infected, never mind, let's not go there. Each day, compel yourself to do something you would rather not do, like get the coronavirus. Oh, the emperor's in town. Each day, compel yourself to do something you would rather not do. That's not a fortune, but perhaps we can tailor make it for you. If every day you compel yourself to do something you would rather not do, for instance, today, something that needs to be done, not just something stupid like putting your hand in the garbage disposal, then great things will come to you. Great treasure. Let's say treasure. Aye, let's say treasure. That will come to you. Let me know if it happened. I don't even require a percentage. And I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.